profess undying love. Whisper seductively. Impressed with video game prowess? That's a flirt? That's kind of funny.
Shabini Jabid. Turp System. Shay McCorbiff.
Hold hands.
Shirsa. Gibaru.
And last but not least, kiss. Yeah, he's going down, but you need a bite to eat. Go get yourself some roasted chicken. Alright. Alright, what we're gonna do with you is we're gonna have ourselves eat your grilled cheese sandwich, get yourself a brisk shower, and then you're gonna go work on this punching bag. I've got stuff to clean up. Exercise. Throw away everything. And go to bed. Yeah, I'm starving. So am I, apparently. So is Alexandra, I mean. There we go. Oh, come on! Why don't you eat at the table with your son? Aww. Alright, fine. Maybe you can talk to your dad in the kitchen. Here. You guys need to build up your relationship. Go build up some relationship with your son.
Way, Bo!
Talk about art. Discuss favorite artist. Discuss color theory. Hug.
Bob and F.
Oh. Express admiration. Why don't you face your son when you talk to him, Alexander? Seriously, come on, man. Dad, don't show him your backside.
Apswar's Napatani. Kirasha? Gribix? Habari? Shusha? Vitor?
Oh, Zerb!
Alright. There, I'm sleeping.
Figuna!
Aww.
Franjwaga? Merka Quinofra?
Huh? Pacquiaween? Limya? Bashawur?
Yabaf?
Abgor?
Yafa? No mischief.
Quar? Vopasa? Bayenfa? Galarga? Batanaba? Antra? Gish double agule? Bido? Newlitz? Shisaregu?
Discuss logic puzzles, because I know
Gamu
that.
Gamu Schlurfy?
Yabin? And even up perform Brian Dale, Sims.
Oh, good. Harpa song, Cubena, Ashnoi,
Taru.
Where are you going? Oh, good. Now they have a really good relationship. Why are we going upstairs to chat? I don't know. I have no idea. Okay. Alright, well, apparently we're going into Hailey's room to talk while she's still asleep. Huh? I don't know what the point of that was. Oh, they went all the way up here just to take a photo? Really? Praise for good game. Grades. Nice.
Ibara? Wigkal. Timba? Timba combo.
Pondo? Quibs bada yen. Spino?
All right.
Yeah, fruit.
I think that's enough of that. You should take a brisk shower.
Guasha?
And then spend some time with the punching bag.
Amudio.
There we go.
Pilbin Blarfin Nalfi, huh?
Still need to sell 10 paintings to the collectors. Every time I hear sell paintings of the collectors, I think about Mass Effect. Selling it to a whole bunch of bug-looking things. Surrealism painting? Large surrealism painting. I just need to make a few more, couple more paintings. And I am confident. Confident that I can bring out some pretty awesome ones. grilled cheese. Alright, you've got school, dear, so you're going to have to eat up.
Grenade.
I'm still asleep. Alright. It's been a while since you've gotten exercising, so do sit-ups. There you go. Energized box. Work those washboard abs.
Paife and Belinda.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna go to school, kiddo.
Zan ahoy! Yadro Z wash.
You can finish that painting when you come back. Oh my gosh. The random meows for my daughter, I don't even know. I don't even know. Okay. 2 p.m. So, that's cool. Yeah, you take care of that punching bag, Alexander. Work it, buddy. Are you not at school? Yeah, there you are. Go ahead and study hard. Make friends, normal slack off. You should study hard too, because it's your last day of high school. It's a good thing your game went into school confident. That's nice. Oh, looks like he needs to go take a potty break. That's fine. Go on another tournament, even though it's probably not gonna help you at all. Maybe I'm just not playing the right game. Do Maniac Mashems tournament. Should probably... here. Cook. Serve breakfast. Scrambled eggs. Have some roast chicken. That sounds healthy enough to eat. Very energized. Oh boy. Use the workout machine at the gym. Nice. Alexander's already licensed a piano song. Must wait 1 week before we can license another song. Enthuse about interest to someone. Oh gosh. He's gonna need to take a nap. I don't think I can take an energized nap. Yeah, because he's gotta go to work. I'd hate, like, wasting this... Well, he's happy now. I was gonna say, I hate wasting this very energized, you know, state, but now he's happy, so it doesn't matter anymore. Alright. Wait, let's see you win this tournament, Sims me. Browse the web. Heavy lifting, push the lifts, workout, push the lifts, heavy lifting. Come on. It turns out that really? Again? Sheesh, I just can't. I don't know, guys. I don't know. This whole thing just ended up being a real disappointment. Here, I'll make a special recipe. High protein plate, family size. High energy protein plate. There we go. So other people can benefit from a high energy meal. Alexander starts work in about an hour. All right, well, his nap's about over.
Genesee.
Well, his nap is over.
Barpasa. Aha.
Here, just push yourself before you go to work. There you go. Okay. Kids will be here in an hour. Alright, you need to get to work. Enough of your exercising for the day. So studly. So incredibly studly.
Sister.
Now I'm feeling inspired. There we go. Kids are here. Grab a serving. Once the kids get here, we're gonna throw our daughter our birthday party because she's about to become an adult. And once she becomes an adult, oh jeez. So scary. I remember the day that we first brought our daughter in. Oh jeez, they're both tense. Looks like you're gonna have to wind down by throwing a party. Oh jeez. Your grades are okay. Your grades are okay. They're both tense. Ooh, can I make a tense painting out of this? No. Andrew's far too tense for this. Okay, fine. You need to play cards. Or you need to read a book. Read something. You should... plan a social event. Birthday party. That'll help with your tense.
Shupaza Volnip? Froben!
Alright. Birthday party. Birthday sim, Hailey. Caterer. Of course it's me. Entertainer. Of course it's... Well, no, you're just going to work. Guests. Alfredo, Jamel. I swear these two are twins. They look almost exactly the same. Same hair, well, almost, not quite. It seems like I'm always inviting the same people, but whatever, it's fine. I really need to go meet some new people. Save some tips. For a more successful event, birthday celebrants need a cake. Have Sims become playful. Socialize at the same time. Have Sims become playful at the same time. Socialize with a birthday Sim for 3 hours. Make a garden salad. Alright. Sure. Let me just put this away. Serve lunch. Garden salad. Have Sims become playful, so that means I have to tell jokes and stuff, right? There we go. Invite Dallas to dance. Here. Start telling jokes, maybe that'll make them help, maybe that'll make them playful. Tell joke about Sunset Valley. Didn't I tell you to make garden salad?
Nisibi?
Do it.
Dura?
What's wrong?
Yaba, Kuto!
Yarrel, Naka, Farib, Simsei, Pinaru!
Gabafa!
Hailey's learned Perry's evil eye. Serve dinner.
Biru's Stumpsy Turip, Grinea Hislop.
Garden salad.
Stumpsy, Tisa Web Galarga, Uchima.
Alfredo. Where did Jamel go? That's Alfredo. Jamel went. I don't know where he went. Oh gosh, the toilet upstairs is in need of, is in disrepair. Okay. There's little Clementine. I don't know why Clementine is wearing a hot dog thing. That's really weird. Really odd. Tell a joke about bananas in pajamas, maybe? Friendly introduction. Or funny introduction. Why not? Oh my gosh, they're eating my energy's food. There's only two left.
Yips.
Put away.
Dashibi Mashka.
Oh,
Tway.
Flozen.
Fweezak Dimba.
Mushla na me.
There we go.
Famous. Awavine. Yamura. Metzl. Navig. A Mookie Blarn.
Have a birthday chat. Make drinks. Okay. Have I made this salad? Oh, I'm baking a cake. That's fine, I can bake a cake. Oh, and the fridge is not prepared. Where am I going with the cake? Okay. Resume white cake. Alright, questions of the playful, make drinks. Make drink. Flaming zesty salt. Make drink. Sweet and spicy. It's up to the birthday girl to cater her own party.
Mopsy de Grosh.
Cobbler. Cobbler Charbe.
I thought I was eating something. Did I not eat something?
Froba
Waga Fruit. Warba Quest.
Grab a serving. You're gonna need to repair this quickly. Or have dinner. Serve dinner. I told you to make a garden salad.
Oh,
add birthday candles. Here, blow the candles out because that's the minimum that you need to do for your goal. I will take care of repairing the fridge because it needs it badly. It was becoming a young adult. Now I'm being pissed. No. Hailee aged up. Pick another trait. Materialistic. An admired brag about possessions becomes sad when they haven't purchased a new item for a period of time. Interesting. Good bookworm, art lover, active, loves outdoors. These things get enthused about nature, to other Sims, and become happy when outdoors. Okay. Ambitious. Genius, perfectionist, cheerful, gloomy, romantic, goofball, lazy, clumsy, loner, music lover, snob, can critique work on low quality items, or bored by low bro television, gain confidence around other snob Sims. Geek, self-assured, these Sims tend to be confident. Oh, childish, non-committal, glutton, evil, oriented, hates children, creative, mean, neat, slob, foodie, outgoing. I kind of want to make Hailey a little bit of a snob. My bro-ish, insane, snobby little girl. Yes, that's our girl. Young adulthood, lifelong responsibilities, burgeoning careers, and best horizons await. Whoever said their 20s aren't a blast. I could be self-assured, but let's be snobby. And yeah. Let's be snobby. Done.
Lingo.
All right. Grab a cake, slice it, take a piece of cake.
Oh,
yeah, the horn.
Did you repair? Oh, okay. No, me, do what I tell you to do.
Oh, Carzini. That's a narf. And a fez.
Okay, there you go. Okay, there we go. Now, make drinks. Sweet and spicy. Juice on the rocks. Complain about problems.
Shomba follower. Subao.
Have seems to come playful at the same time. Whoa, what's going on? Mia Payne is just randomly doing push-ups on the floor. Okay. That's a thing. Tell joke about monkeys. Tell joke about politicians. Tell funny story. Tell knock-knock joke. Do an impression.
Awesome move, Benerf. Oh.
Hark has learned the tang and zing and wrench recipes. He also learned a cool new behind-the-back trick move. Where's the rest of the party here? I thought Jamel was here too. Could be wrong.
Whips. Yatufeb Karangi. You threw ya. Bro hooray a zeeg. Fumu. Watso. Hish. Chima Rimple. Gorg. Zarf Samsung.
It sure does take a long time for me.
Wink Abba.
Yeah, bright and day. Heartfelt compliment. Discuss interests. Get to know. Alright, I need to clean up. Throw away. Mop. Clean up. Compliment the birthday sim. Oh, jeez. Well, at least we got up to silver. You need to make one more drink. Hailey can joke about fashion. Those knickers, am I right? Andrew's learning the phone tricks both
ways. Arbol Vinny Aquar. Jabba. Simbub Krako. Kwana.
Batanabi. Wabarani Zimze.
We just need to make one more drink, and I think we're gonna hit gold. There we go. Oh, not quite. I need to make a garden salad. Cook a garden salad. I think this is like the sixth time I've told him to cook a garden salad. Eat cake. Oh, well, we've already... It's a little too late. We already had our cake.
Hey, Bruce. Avenue Smishy. Brugy. Sigluna Piyun.
Thank,
Oh, you've to me!
Charfin, Yaskeep, Watanini, Joe Bikapa!
Compliment his outfit with his panda hat, his random panda hat. Gotta love it. Alright, the birthday girl is in need of showering. Apparently she... Oh geez, okay.
Sharib, Flohane Cobble Espaskoon. Skeeb's Sabula.
Play cards with Perry, Clementine, Alfredo. There we go. He needs to bring up his fun. There you go. Garden salad. Add birthday candles to... Oh my gosh. Yeah, 12 seconds. I should have done the cake thing earlier. Or later. Should have waited. Now it's too late. We totally would have gotten a gold. Put away. If only the cake stuff was sooner. Could have done this. Join game. Oh, you guys are leaving already. You're back! Yeah, go straight to bed.
Yep.
Meanwhile, I'm just gonna be... I still have to put this whole house in back in order. Alright, good. She's showering. Wait, she's sleeping in the shower. Well, her hygiene is going up slowly. That's hilarious. She fell asleep in the bath. Nap in the bath. Great. Alright. You need to get to bed, son. Okay. And dear, you need to get to find some work. Practice programming, comedy write, find a job. Now that you're adult, you're in the real world now, honey. Oh gosh, this needs to be repaired. Very playful. Alright. Criminal. Ooh, I kind of want to make her a criminal. Her insane, snobby daughter. Culinary entertainer, painter, secret agent, tech guru, astronaut, writer. Let's make her a criminal. Not every sim wants to play by the rules. You can make tons of simoleons and have fun, too, as an outlaw. Boss branch and oracle branch. Oh, I can see her as an oracle. My daughter is totally Madame Cleo. She's got the traits. She's, you know, she's got the insane trait. She's got the snot. She's totally gonna be... I'm totally making her Madame Cleo. Madame Hailey. You know, she's named after a comet, sort of. Hailey is now a ringleader at Mob Wives. She starts Tuesday at 8 o'clock p.m. Oh, this is gonna be glorious. Glorious. I'm loving this already. Nice.